Hey, what's up guys, Salman here and welcome to Fly Mobile and Tech. So a foldable tablet from Xiaomi has got leaked, courtesy of Evan Blass. He posted a 20-second long video on Twitter showing the front side of the tablet itself. The UI which is running on this tablet is MIUI, so it's very clear that it's a Xiaomi device. The back side of the tablet is not shown, and Xiaomi branding is not shown as well. The size of the tablet is approximately equal to the size of the iPad Pro. The tablet can be folded from both the sides outwards. When it is folded, the UI changes and all the operations can be performed from the middle portion. The overall look of the tablet is very boxy, but when it is folded, the sides are very smooth and the UI animations are very matched to that. The way the idea of foldable smartphones or tablets are new, Samsung is the first main OEMs to think about the foldable tablets. But a Chinese company called Royal showcased their foldable tablet. It was an unfinished product, but Samsung showcased its foldable tablet. It was a much finished working prototype. But by far, the leaked Xiaomi tablet is the best foldable tablet we have seen. So looking forward to that. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then make sure to subscribe and switch on notifications. Was this video helpful? Let me know in the comments down below. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.